today. Come on.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
I'm here for the job.
Oga, what's your problem? You are here for the job. Me, I didn't know. Me that called you, Shebi, I didn't know that you are here for the job.
Sorry, ma'am.
That's why you don't have job. Because of your oversabi, the one they didn't send you, you want to spoke it. Hey. That's why you are jobless like this. Change your ways, though.
Ah!
Please, what university did you attend?
Actually, ma'am, I did not go to university, but I did poly.
Polytechnic?
Yes, polytechnic.
What job are you applying for?
I'm applying for the janitor job.
That's what you're applying for?
Yes.
And you don't have your master's degree or your PhD? You think it's easy to be a janitor in this company? You think it's people like you that is looking like church at bay?
Hey!
Look at the way you are dressed.
Oh my God.
Is it how they used to dress for interview? No. You are dressing as if they are chasing you. Did you collect your clothes from the mouth of a dog this morning?
The thing is, after I finished my schooling, so there was no job.
My brother, please don't give me your family history. It's not my business. Go and sit down. When they call you, go. Next person, Clara.
Sorry, my name is Clara, not Clara.
Madam, you come to my office, you're telling me how to pronounce your name. Which one is my name is Clara, not Clara? Your name is Clara? Hey. Where did you know? Where did you get the name from? Answering name that does not even fit you.
Ah.
Is it your type that used to answer that kind of fine name? I beg, what school did you attend?
Unilag.
Let me see your results. You didn't even get a second class upper. It's 2-2 that you got, lower.
Child.
Not even first class, because you can't even get first class. I already know that one. But you would have struggled a little bit and come up now. At least let your result match this your phone that you are speaking.
Child.
Is there any English you know, book you don't know? Idiawa.
No problem.
Abel, what position are you applying for?
Clerk.
A clerk.
Okay.
Can you even handle a clerk? A dono like you, can you handle a clerk? I don't know whether you can get the job, but I'm sure you won't get it. But just manage, go to your seat and go and sit down. When he comes that you go inside. Nyala.
My name is Nothing, my name is Clara.
Clara?
Ah?
If I called you, don't go.
No problem.
Next. Do you know that OneNetBet is the most surest and reliable online betting platform, and their registration is free? If you use my promo code Flora, you get a 130,000 naira bonus from your first deposit.
Hey, fine girl. See how you humble and greet. What is your name?
Philo.
Don't worry, I already have it here. I'm just joking. Philo.
Yeah. This job that you are looking for, you must get it. I will make sure that you personally get this job.
Amen.
Do you hear me? Let me give you small expo. I don't used to tell people because I like the way you are. You look like somebody that is befitting for this job. You understand? And if you work hard, maybe one day you might be a secretary like me. The first question they will ask you is, how many branches does this organization have?
We have three.
That's how you would have gone and fit. It's not two, it's three branches.
What do we see?
They also ask you, what is the name of the chairman of this organization? His name is Mr. Kufre Abiaba. Kufre Abiaba. Yes. Then the third one, they will ask you, how much do you want your salary to be? Just be modest and say, sir, according to my ability, I would like it. You know how you speak it in Igbo now. Make it look like, according to your ability, they should pay you how, you know, that befits your work. You understand? Well done, my girl. Go and sit down. Don't worry. When this that one guy that went inside, Clara comes outside. You go inside.
Thank you.
Hey, good person with good character. It's not hard to know. Just see them from afar. Come, sit. God will allow you to pass. You will win. I have already seen it that you have gotten this job. You hear, my dear? Don't worry yourself. Anyway, what position are you applying for?
Well, I'm applying for your position.
Yes!
The secretary.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
I never show you say anything, Mumu.
Hey! Hey! Jesus!
Secretary! Hey! I need to tell her expo to collect my job. Oh!
You want to please others and displease all and displease them. And they never leave you. They have left you.